Oh, thank God. Health. Safety. Dragonlificent.
Do you need some help?
Riku!
Is that?
Yes, a Keyblade. But unlike yours, this Keyblade holds the power to unlock people's hearts. Allow me to demonstrate. Behold! Now, open your heart. Surrender it to the darkness. Become darkness itself!
This is it. This power. Darkness. The true darkness!
Let's get Tinkerbell in here, just to stay alive for a little bit. Tinkerbell, your fail-safe way to not die. In doubt, stay out of range. And spam magic.
Thunder. Here! Thunder!
that's what you call chasing a boss? Sometimes it's all you can do.
How ironic. She was just another puppet after all.
What?
The Heartless were using Maleficent from the beginning. She failed to notice the darkness in her heart eating away at her. A fitting end for such a fool.
I didn't want to actually go here. I was just exploring and I went the right way. That's awkward. Oh fuck, why did I choose that? Nope. Too bad. No, it's never too bad. I can always leave. I'm going to collect the white trinities now. Oh god, no. No, 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 no. No, we're not talking to you, Tank. No, that's what you call a bad idea. Tank will take us someplace that I am not going to do right now. Unless, Ash, do you want to see me get my ass beat soundly and very, very hard like I'm a child? That amuse you. Oh, you asshole, you're stealing my money.
Thunder. Thunder.
Well, it's the secret boss, so.
Here.
Of Neverland. I'm gonna do it eventually. It's just one of those, you know, when I do it. Like I said, the Trinity Mark is somewhere up here. There you are. Oh, it was just a bunch of puppies. Nobody wanted that. Alright then, I guess, are you ready to go see Phantom and why he's such a bastard? At least, I think now I can get Phantom. Yeah, it's after Riku 1. I'll bet Peter understands what she's saying. It should be now, right? Is that how I get Phantom? Hold on. Oh, no, I can't do this one yet. I have to wait until after I seal the keyhole. What about Kurtziza? Nope. All the optional bosses are after we seal the keyhole. My B. I'm not gonna get my ass handed to me just yet. Soon. Soon, though. Where's the Tranquil Grotto? This way. Stop it, Sora! Stop spinning! Stop! Warp into Monstro's mouth hole. I was wondering when he's gonna show up. I'm like, where is he? And then he's like, I'm here. Don't worry, guys. I'm a chew on you now. Six. Again. Oh, I save more puppies! Where's the white spot? There we are. Are they all dead now? Yes, thank God. Dark matter. Or as I say, doesn't matter. Chamber 3. Chamber 1. Chamber Dawn. And hopefully we'll never come back here again. Boom, boom. Halloween Town. Then we'll go to Agarumaba. No. I love the music for this place though. Nice. Magic is bae though, so. As long as you remember that fact, you'll do well. Magic is and always will be bae in this game. Nothing can beat magic. Puppies.
See ya. See ya.
No, fuck. Something you will see, little thing on Halloween. So we want to go to the Cave of Wonders for Agarumaba. I'm actually gonna start off in storage, though. Hey, AP up! Nah, fam, we're out. We'll go check that out later. Oh, so that's what that does, even though I have already gotten there because I'm, you know, super good at cheating the system. I'll just try this twice. I already did it once. Dang it. Alright, next is deep jungles. Take us to the camp. No, you're not getting any of those, buddy. Come on, buddy, give me what I want. You're gonna disappear, aren't you, you bastard? Fucking hate trying to get these, yo! I'm not playing your game either. How did I not get these the first time? My question. The Cavern of Hearts. Orcalcum. That's how you pronounce it, right, Ash? Orcalcum? Is it Orcalcum? Or Chalum? Or Calum?